Exports embedded Canada's canola have been driving price to near records. Canada, the world's biggest canola growing, is running short of the oilseed 6 months before the next harvest, with strong export demand driving price to near 13-year highest last week. Supplies of major commodity crops are diving worldwide as buying for food supplies during the COVID-19 pandemic. China is loading up on grains and oilseeds that it can feed to animals, rising food inflation and causing some national to restrict export of their crops. Canola, known for its high yellow flowers, is crushing mainly for oil, make French fries. Many are sold during its meal and are also fed to livestock like pigs. To Manitoba farmer Bill Crackdock, it seemed like a good decision in attempt to sell all of his canola at high price, only to see them spike even more than months. Still, Crackdock profited off our last week rally by trading small number of future contracts. I am earning my 51.6 a year trading and the market is as volatile as I ever remember. Rahul said, to try and make money from it, you have to stand your ground and be right or get killed. The roots of Canada's canola shortage trace back to the autumn when farmers reaped their the smallest harvest of 5 years. Strong export demand for canola seed and oil then drove to late summer rally that prompted farmers to sell more crop earlier than usual. Those early deliveries to commercial handles have helped Canada export nearly 33% more canola years to data over last year, according to government data. Top buyers China more than doubled purchase to 1.2 million tons as of December, despite continuous